I'm Carmen and I'm going to talk about the three R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle. Recycle. Recycle is to use again in the original form or with minimal alteration. For example, we can recycle our things like glass, paper, plastic, and others. One example of recycle is recycled paper. We can recycle paper and we are saving the environment, but if we don't do this, we are killing the environment. Other form to recycle is change our furniture. For example, we can paint them and change their appearance. Also, we can save money. And also we can change cans. Reuse. Reuse is to use again or more than once. We can reuse plastic bottles, and we can do this kind of things, cute things. We can reuse clothes, for example. These cushions are made with jumpers. Reduce. Reduce is to bring down to a smaller extent number. For example, we can save water when we brush our teeth, when we clean our house, or maybe when we have a shower. And finally, we can reduce pollution when we use public transport, because this kind of transport pollutes more or less than others. And finally, remember, save the world, save yourself.